Hello, my dear friends. I hope you and family are doing well. Let me welcome you to the exciting world of animals. Will you remember subscribing, please? The Goliath heron, also known as the giant heron, is a very large wading bird of the heron family, Ardeidae. It is found in sub-Saharan Africa, with smaller numbers in Southwest and South Asia. This is the world's largest living heron. In flight, it has a slow and rather ponderous look and, unlike some other herons, its legs are not held horizontally. Male and female look similar, with an overall covering of slate-grey and chestnut feathers. The head and its bushy crest, face, back and sides of the neck are chestnut. The chin, throat, foreneck and upper breast are white, with black streaks across the foreneck and upper breast. The lower breast and belly are buff with black streaks. The back and upper wings are slate grey, with a chestnut shoulder patch at the bend of the wings when they're closed. The underwing is pale chestnut. The upper mandible is black and the lores and orbital areas are yellow with a greenish tinge. The eyes are yellow while legs and feet are black. Juveniles look similar to the adults, but are paler. The only heron with somewhat similarly colorful plumage characteristics, the widespread purple heron, is much smaller than the Goliath. Despite the shared plumage characteristics with the purple species, the closest extant relatives of the Goliath are considered to be the great-billed and the white-bellied herons of southern Asia. Due to their large size, this species trio is sometimes referred to as the giant herons. Goliath herons are solitary foragers and are highly territorial towards other Goliaths entering their feeding territories. They nest fairly low in variously sedge, reeds, bushes, trees or even on rocks or large tree stumps. Occasionally, they may join mixed species colonies including other heron species, cormorants, darters, ibises and gulls. The nests are large but often flimsy. Eggs are pale blue. The clutch size can range from 2 to 5. Incubation lasts 24 to 30 days. The young are fed by regurgitation in the nest and, after a few weeks, can build jab and practice defensive postures against each other. At around 5 weeks, they leave the nest completely. The parents continue to tend to them for variously 40 to 80 days. Due its size and formidable bill, the full-grown Goliath heron may not have any regular avian predators. Despite their ponderous movements, Goliath herons can think quickly and often take flight before mammalian carnivores can predate them. That was a cool journey. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. See you pretty soon. Take care and be safe.